सर्कुलेशन। अप टू लास्ट लेक्चर इन सर्कुलेशन वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट आरबीसी एंड डब्ल्यूबीसी। इन डब्ल्यूबीसी देयर आर टू डिफरेंट टाइप्स एज ग्रैन्यूलोसाइट्स एंड अग्रैन्यूलोसाइट्स। दीज टू टाइप्स ऑफ डब्ल्यूबीसी आर गिवन एज पर the presence or absence of cytoplasmic granules. If cytoplasmic granules are present, then WBCs are called as granulocytes. In granulocytes, nucleus is lobed. There are presence of one, two, many lobes inside the granulocyte. Granulocytes further have three different types as neutrophils, acidophils, basophils. Three different types of granulocytes are as neutrophils, acidophils, and basophils. Second type of WBC is agranulocyte. In agranulocyte, cytoplasmic granules are absent and nucleus of agranulocyte does not show any kind of lobes. It is non-lobulated nucleus. Agranulocyte further shows two different types as lymphocyte and monocyte. In the type of WBC, firstly, we are going to study about detailed account of granulocytes. As granulocytes are the cell which contains cytoplasmic granules and lobed nucleus. According to the staining property, granulocytes are further differentiated into three types. First one is neutrophile. Neutrophile shows staining with the help of neutral dyes. So only we are going to say as neutrophiles. Second one, acidophiles can be stained with the help of acidic dye. And third, basophile can be stained with the help of basic dye. First one, neutrophiles. These three type of granulocytes we are going to discuss with four different points. First, staining of the cell cytoplasmic granules. Second, nucleus of the cell. Third, percentage amongst total WBC. And fourth, function. With the help of these four points, we are going to collect detailed account of granulocytes. So first one, neutrophile. What about their staining? Neutrophiles can be stained with the help of neutral dye. Then nucleus of the neutrophile. Nucleus of neutrophile shows 3 to 5 lobes. As there are presence of many lobes inside the nucleus of neutrophile are also called as polymorphonuclear leukocyte, or simply we can say as polymorphonucleocyte. What we can say? Polymorphonucleocyte. The next, third point about the neutrophile. Percentage amongst total WBC. Amongst total WBC, neutrophiles are of 54 to 62%. Then fourth point, we are going to discuss in the form of function of neutrophiles. Neutrophile shows phagocytic in their nature. They engulf microorganism as well as antigen antibody complex. when the microorganisms are inside the body are killed with the help of formation of antigen antibody complex, and then this microorganism is engulfed by the neutrophile. So this is about the first type of granulocyte. Then second type, eosinophils, also called as acidophiles. Why acidophiles? Because this granulocyte can be stained with the help of acidic dye. Why eosinophile? The name of this acidic stain is eosin. So we can say as an eosinophile. So first point in the regard of eosinophiles is what? Staining. And it can be stained with the help of acidic dyes. Is an eosin. Second, nucleus of eosinophile is bilobed. That means there are presence of two lobes in the nucleus of eosinophiles. Then third, percentage out of total WBC. Out of total WBC, eosinophile shows about 3%. Last, function. These eosinophiles are non-phagocytic in their nature, but they helps to fight against the allergic reaction, as eosinophile shows antihistaminic property. This histamine, it gives allergic reactions like inflammation, swelling and redness. So to reduce the allergic reaction, there is a use of eosinophiles. Whenever in a human being allergic reactions occur in their body, at the site of allergic reaction, you can observe the number of eosinophiles get increased. So increasing in the total count or number of eosinophiles is called as eosinophilia. It's called as what? Eosinophilia. What is eosinophilia? Increase in a number of eosinophiles. Then third type of the granulocyte. This is an basophiles. Why basophile? Because the cell can be stained with the help of basic dyes. And the example of the basic dyes.